All right, everybody, let's go ahead and have some fun playing another level of Spyro. God, I love Spyro. And I'm glad I'm not getting a migraine. Something about those colors was just triggering migraines on the original PlayStation. These colors are so much better. So, let's have some fun.
Wow! I see you've been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go?
Take a trip with Balloonus, Steam achievement.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Gotta make sure I'm looking good for the camera, since I usually don't do face cam. There we go. All right. Let's get going.
Thank you. Hey, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Someone should tell Sparks that eating too much butterfly or butter, whether it's in fly, form or not, is not good for your cholesterol levels. I just ruined a perfectly good joke.
Magic Crafter's world is far away and very dangerous. Maybe if you find 1,200 stolen treasure, I'll show it to you.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
Thank you.
I bet there's some sort of achievement or something for shooting those tents with the cannons, but I'm not gonna fool around with it right now. Okay, I guess I'm gonna try it. Thank you. Well, I thought for certain that I was able to shoot those with that other cannon. But this other cannon just won't turn. So, I think that's going to be it for me in this short little stream and video. I hope all of you who have watched are enjoying yourselves. I am really tired, if you couldn't tell already. So, yeah, I think that's about it for me right now. I want to play again later on today. So, take care, everybody. Love y'all. Bye.